Bro, how come I just noticed that London Tipton is a parody of Paris Hilton? Paris Hilton's family owns the Hilton Hotels, and London Tipton's family owns the Tipton Hotel. Paris is named after the city that is obviously called Paris, and London is named after the city that is obviously called London. Not to mention, they both have super rich fathers. I can't believe that I didn't notice this at first. 2 weeks left, and we're on our Christmas break. I will not have a headache going in my week because of you guys. I said, Lord, down. It's almost Christmas break, and I'm excited. You should be excited. Quiet.
I can't talk right now. I'm doing hot girl.
Fuck being good. I'm a bad bitch. I'm sick of motherfuckers trying to tell me how to live. Fuck rap hoes. Hate under my pictures on the gram. Bitch, you better hope I never run across your man.
Smuggle bricks to China. I tell all my niggas, cut the check. Cut the check. Bust it out. Turn your goofy dog.
Okay, guys, we have been talking about this for quite some time, but we do indeed have a new student. She's currently standing outside in the hallway right now. I just wanted to tell you guys before she came in so no one tells her she's in the wrong class or something. She's standing outside in the hallway. She's going to come in when I give her the signal. I want you guys all to treat her with respect, all right? Come on in. All right, well, do you want to start off with a few things about yourself? Go ahead. Interesting. So you just came here. Come here. I chose you to be the student that helps her get around the school and be her first friend. Okay, I chose you because you seem like a chill, laid-back student, and I just want you to be her first friend, all right? I promise you I love these kids. They're the sweetest. They'll be your friend. Hey, can she sit with you guys? She's new. Yeah. Let her just grab her lunch and she'll come right next to you guys. So we already chose groups for this project, so you can just choose a random group. I would not recommend going into that one. I don't think they're too nice. Can you stay up all night?
I'm crazy, but you like that. I bite back, dances on your nightstand. Never forget, I blossom in the moonlight. Smooth eyes, glacier with the blue.
I'm gonna be rating the things that made me anxious as an overweight high schooler. These things were literally the worst because what if I didn't fit? Or worse, what if I didn't fit and they had to bring in a whole ass desk just for me to sit in that class? And because there's literally no adjusting these chairs, I give this a negative 5 out of 10. These things, or like the jerseys, oh my god. It was so embarrassing to like have to tie two of these together just to fit on my waist. But just for the sole fact that I could, if need be, tie two of these together, 2 out of 10. Do I even need to say anything? Like, fuck the pacer test. Negative 300 out of 10. Fuck the pacer test. And last but not least, one of my biggest anxieties was getting sat in the middle of a full and crowded classroom, because if I had to get up to get something, everyone would have to like scoot in super tight so that I could fit behind them. Negative 3000.
Oh! Did you just step on my shoe? If I look down and there's a mark on my shoe, oh my mom, I'm about to beat you. Oh no. Honey, it's over for you. No. Hold this. Come on, what's up? Why are you acting scared now? You wasn't scared when you stepped on my shoe. Why are you acting scared? I don't want to embarrass you, so I'm gonna let that one slide, okay? But next time, it's on sight on my brother.
Scare me. Move! Fuck. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson, I'm late. My mom was tripping in the morning. Do I fuck with who? No, I don't fuck with that hoe like that. Why? She talking shit? Are y'all shit? Oh, she trying to tease. Like, fuck. I'm sorry. I'm just saying they loud. Like, fuck. This my real hair. I'm Black, Indian, Jamaican, Malaysian, Cuban, Dominican, Republican. Wait, Dre. Boy, you was just trying to fuck. Maybe I am too. Where you get your lashes from? You know I sell some. You want some? I'm a freak elite. What? But I can't let a broke nigga be. What? No, he for the streets. So he see me. I'm a virgin. Mm-hmm. Put my phone up. Oh, you must gonna take over the bill next month. No? Then shut it up. Fuck wrong with her. No, I'm dead ass. Lil Baby is my cousin. For real. Like, for real. Fuck, I gotta lie for her. I'm going to Cascade Sunday? Oh, okay. What? You want my number?
You know I'm not a girl.
Oh, you don't care? Oh. 678.
Molly's, Perks, Lean, pull me up.
Thank you.
Hey, yo, Miss Smith.
No, hopefully.
Miss Smith, I'm crossing my fingers, look who the fuck is here today. Your favorite student. Hey, shut up. I'm your favorite student. I'm your favorite student, right?
Everybody's favorite student.
She loves me. Hey, Miss Smith, who am I paired with, though, for the project? Who's my partner?
Please don't meet me. Please don't meet me.
Her? Miss Smith, I don't even know her, though. Shit, all right. Word. Hey, what's up? Are you, you're new, right?
I'm not.
You're not new?
No.
What do you mean? Did you get transferred into this class or something, or what?
I've sat next to you the whole time.
You sat next to me the whole year?
Yeah.
What? How do I not know you? What? You're lying. Where's Jay?
Because I don't like you.
Have you ever seen this girl in your entire life? Have you ever seen this person?
He has.
Dude, how does no one know you? I don't understand.
Because I don't talk to people.
It's probably because
like
you don't talk.
I don't.
Why do you not talk? You should talk more, don't you think? It would help you make friends.
Do I need them?
Are you gonna do you're gonna do the project for us though, right?
Wait, do it again. Oh my god.
Boy. Dude, just because Logan Paul filmed a dead person does not mean he's a bad person. Sod it.
Get wrecked. Epic gamer moment. 360 nose go.
What do you mean that song's not good? Boy, that is literally such a lit song. Sorry.
Ew, you're a Jake Pauler. No, gay for life. Be a maverick.
Dude, if you want to hang out, you have to ask your mom to ask my mom if I can hang out at your house. I don't want to.
I've never belonged anywhere except here, searching for the perfect wave.
Your mom would be proud, kiddo.
She's the one who taught me how to surf before she disappeared on a marine biology expedition. Unless we can raise $10,000 in the next 2 weeks, they're going to sell Turtle Beach to make condos.
How can I make my students' lives insanely stressful tonight? Ooh, I have an idea. I'm going to have them do an exam and 5,000 assignments due at 11:55 tonight. Perfect.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the
tree. Who is this bitch? Santa!
From this stripper bitch, she from Kankakee, just bought a Glock with a ruler clip. Boy, don't play with me, this bitch a hoe. Met her at the store, you know how it goes. She wanna smoke, so I bought some dope and took her to the O. Just got some top from this stripper bitch, she from Kankakee, just bought a Glock with a ruler clip. Boy, don't play with me, this bitch a hoe. go, she wanna smoke. So I bought some dope and took her to the open.
I used to be so happy, but without you here, I feel so low. I want you as you left, but I can never seem to let you go. Cause once the-
childhood memory that you probably forgot about. All right, so do y'all remember when you were first issued a textbook at school that you had to write your name inside the front cover? And for some reason, it was really exciting if one of those names happened to be your crush. And there was always that one person who used the book before you that had made like a book treasure hunt where they wrote on the first page that if you went through all these pages, there'd be a surprise at the end. So you'd be really excited. You'd go through all the pages, you'd get to the end only to find out that they had left you a drawing of a random body part.
I don't want a lot of
hour, day or night that I don't love you. You're at the top of my list cause I'm always thinking of you. I still remember in the days when I was scared to touch you, how I spent my day dreaming, planning how to say I love you. You must have known that I had feelings deep enough to swim in. That's when you opened up your heart and you told me to come in. Oh my love.
I got my Cheez-Its, my sauce. No, you cannot have any of my food. This is for me.
I know I'm not the only one who does this. So I know y'all remember 16 Wishes with Debbie Ryan. I think y'all are about to go with this. So if you ever seen the movie, basically it was her birthday and then she got 16 like candles and she would like light them up and blow them out and she'd get a wish. Ever since that movie came out, every time I see like, I'm gonna show y'all.
Okay, so don't mind the music. My family's fucking raggedy. But every time I see a pack of matches, I always do this.
I can help you with the names. You want me to help you?
Okay. Oh, let me see.
That dude right there is Lorenzo. We call him Motor Mouth because he don't never know how to shut the hell up. Ooh, I'm sorry. Can I cuss around you? We can cuss around you for real. Oh shit, you a cool ass substitute. That dude that look like he's shopping a big and tall section of Sears, that's Leotis. But we call him Pee-wee. You ever met somebody in this generation named Leotis? His parents used to march beside Martin Luther King and them. Yeah, so me and these two girls, we usually volunteer the office around this time. So we here, but we not really here. So our teacher still mark us as present.
Hey guys, I'm just here to talk about what a stone cold motherfucking fox I was in this dress. Look at that calf. Look at that calf muscle. I mean, legs. I got gams. So this is a true story. This came about because I told them that I wanted to do something on the show. I don't know if you guys remember, but I didn't do anything on Victorious. And so they asked me, like, what do you want to do? What do you want to do? And I was like, I want to dress up like Tori Vega, to which they were like, why? And I was obviously like, because it's fab. I mean, look at this. Look at that. Look at this. So anyway, that's how that episode came to be. That is a true story. And my legs don't look like that anymore. That was 10 years ago. Yeah, sorry.
Today, I am cleaning up my childhood bedroom that has not been touched since 2011, so these are some things that just make sense. Beanie Boppers! Loved these things, don't know why. Here's my Sims 2 PC game collection. Some Dear Dumb Diary books. This one I'm actually pretty proud of. These are a collection of 17 and Cosmo magazines ranging from 2006 all the way up to 2011. A Hilary Duff glow stick from a concert I went to back in 2005. Some shoesies! I don't really know what the point of these things were, but they were kind of cute. Here is a scrunchie I found that has been in my room for so long that it actually came back into style. An M magazine from 2004. Billy Talent bracelet. I actually started listening to them again recently. Some good old Calgon body mist. Victoria's Secret beauty products, and they actually still smell good. I have no idea how, and it even still foams. Like, look at that. CD player with a Spice World CD inside, and this ancient thing, my iPhone 6. Like, look at that connector.
Naya, shut up.
Naya, is he selling? Is he selling?
Yes, I'm selling, and I'm not finna do this with you today. I'm telling
do
you
what?
One time only.
Okay, I just tell me what you got.
Hot fries, fruit snacks.
Do I get a whole pack? Cause you know the fruit snack's small. My bad, you yelling too much. Do you got a coupon? Cause I don't got enough.
I do not got no coupons. What do you think this is? I'm not Walmart.
My bad. You don't gotta yell. Can I buy something and pay you back tomorrow?
No, you cannot pay me back tomorrow. I want my money today.
I don't have enough money today. Please, I'll do anything.
I don't know him right. William, the little boy from That's So Raven. How did he go from this to this and this and this? William ain't that little no more.
It's not safe. I can't leave her. Stardust is the only family I have after my mom died. I'll search far and wide, but I have to find her. Stardust. Wait! Whoa, it's okay. I found you. She'll never walk again. You're wrong. We'll heal each other.
Cat Valentine accent challenge. Hi, I'm Cat. I can't help it. Yay! Woo! I'm back and I got Bibble. What's that supposed to mean?
And you're going home, sweetie.